There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
Giant shade? In the airy?
Yeah. It took all we had just to chase it off. I wish there was some way to strengthen my weapon.
You know, there's a little shop at the entrance to the junk heap that might be able to help. If you bring them materials, they should be able to use them to enhance your weapons.
Interesting. Guess I'll check it out.
Oh, but it won't be free, you know. I figure you'll need around 1,000 gold or so.
1,000 gold?
If you need money, try visiting the tavern. That's usually where people go when they're looking to hire someone.
Good advice. Thanks. Might as well check out the tavern.
You taking it easy today? I hardly ever see you around here this time of day.
Say, I don't see you here often. Come to put some hair on your chest?
Hey, you got a moment? Because I've got some work for you.
If it's paid work, I'm all ears.
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother is running low on medicine, and I need you to gather some ingredients. I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries, and 3 royal ferns. You may have to leave the village to find some of it, though, so I hope it's not too much of a bother.
No problem. I'll be right back.
Hey there. Want to let a girl buy you a drink?
I'm not old enough to drink, Devila. Also...
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole... Come back whenever you have a free minute.
You taking it easy today? I hardly ever see you around here this time of day.
Say, I don't see you here often. Come to put...
That's 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries...
What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Hopala says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Thank you.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on.
Hey there.
Oh, welcome.
What is this place?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith. See, my brother and I build items.
The junk heap, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but we gotta eat.
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very... She's out right now.
Mom's been gone for 7 days.
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap.
I said I'm hungry.
So if you had the materials, would you...
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now.
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop.
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then. What do you...
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need three... You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice. Doesn't seem to be working. Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable word for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother.
Thank you.
seems we have been shut in.
Do it. Ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, It's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, man.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
I hate being alone.
Hello again.
We got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I'd charge you something, but you can have this one for free. Here you go. And thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks... We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait! I want to find...
Vice?
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother,
Please, no... I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty... You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd bet... Mom usually takes the elevator down. The robots in the lower levels are pretty strong. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon. Mom usually takes... Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon.
Hurry up and...
Alright. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
Thank you. You can't possibly believe their mother managed to fight her way down here. It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
What's going on?
It's malfunctioning.
Yeah, this might be a problem.
Be aware of your surroundings. No mere machine can defy us.
Stay focused, Vice.
Don't let yourself be crushed.
Oh, you think?
Keep an eye on the shadows! Machinery.
Oh, come on, now what?
Clear them all out. That's the only way.
He's got all kinds of moves.
Now all that remains is that oversized head. It would seem magic has no effect against the head.
Chambers are loaded with bombs. It's working!
Unbelievable. Such an obvious weak point.
Where have I heard that plan before?
After it.
It's a woman, and she's dead.
I fear we have discovered the delinquent mother.
So who's this other person?
It's a male.
This bag has nice clothes in it, and money too. Why would she bring this stuff here?
It would seem she abandoned her children to see-
Oh, that's awful.
So much for miracles. Instead, we have discovered the worst possible truth. What will you tell the children?
I don't know. What's this? A perfume bottle?
It smells of roses.
I guess we should bring this back to them.
Where's Mom?
She's in heaven now.
What?
It's true. Your mother's left this world.
Liar! I don't believe you!
Did she die alone? It's okay. I know. Just tell me. Did she die with the one she loved?
We found two bodies. It appears they left this life as one.
Okay. That's okay.
Come again?
Mom was always so frustrated, you know? I think maybe this is for the best.
Are you saying you forgive her?
I mean, she's my mom, you know?
We found this next to her.
This is Mom's perfume. It smells like her. Damn it. I can't if Gideon sees me like this.
Did the right thing.
Hey, safe travels, okay? And thank you for everything.
Your actions were just. Never doubt it.